This was the Underground Railroad site at the Seward House. It was also the original kitchen to the house. This is where they would hide at during the day. They would get their meals here before they were on to the next stop. Harriet Tubman was not a conductor at this location, but others were, minus the dehumidifier. Sometimes